Oh, yes. Near-death experience is fucking awesome. Yay, I'm collectible. While power disorder in combat. I saw another fucking perk off. Alright, I'll take my liquid divinium back for a free slaughter slide. Another crawl space. Oh, alright. I'll take head drama. I don't use it, but it's not too rare. Damn, shopping free. No perkaholics yet. Fuck. It's all random luck, though. Ooh, double temporal gift. All right. One house, finally. I'm late for that. Oh yes! Power boosting that perkaholic. Let's go. finally got that Perkaholic within the 100. That was my goal. Hopefully we get a second. Oh, undead mirror. Let's go. Undead man walking. No, I missed the Perkaholic. Fuck. Oh, that was on the fucking 101 spin, too. 101st. There were two Perkaholics in that first fucking vat. Boosting the cast back. Let's go. Oh, secret shop. Really, double fatal contraption. No, barely missed that Perkaholic. Another Perkaholic in there. God damn it! I always get power boost reward doubler on the stupidest shit. Like, burned out. Imagine fucking... two perkaholics on one screen. Be insane. See, I keep seeing that perkaholic barely go by. Doesn't want to give it to me. Oh, near death experience. Why? Fuck. Power boost. Oh, give me my liquid divinium back. It's free, unquenchable. I have so many nudes. Ooh, power boost in the cash. Killing time, let's go. 69 liquid diviniums left. I need something dead. Ooh, that's not bad.